about social media in the sense that you just don't care about what you post or like how people react.
I've been texting him like every
respond
to like that. A little bit of news. I don't really like to post that much. I usually delete everything at first.
Oh, interesting.
So like, if I release a record, the record has to come on my birthday, I'm pretty
awesome. Yeah. That's like. It's just like that. I just have such a hard time like knowing who.
And then when it's
like, because it is like, it's not you completely, you know, when your profile or whatever. But I've just gotten so much feedback about it, about my stuff on it. Just like telling me like, oh, like we want to see more of your life. Just like people that I've met. All right, I'm gonna leave it. Yeah, that's really, I don't know, just like, yeah. Whenever I,
that's like,
my, it's just like, that I just have such a hard time,
like,
knowing who.
See, like, what you're working on, and things, like, work in progress.
Because it is, like, it's not
you.
Yeah, that's literally been, like, my mindset. And I do,
but,
like, I've just gotten
sharing some stuff in the studio and stuff,
but
the studio is my
time, stuff on it.
I don't really want to share it with the world all the time.
Just, like, telling me, like, oh, like, we want to see more of your life.
Wait, who said that?
Just like people that I've met. All right, I'm gonna leave it.
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Oh.